Well, police say Shotspotter technology, which is basically something that detects gunshots, led them to a woman who was shot to death in Sunnyside earlier this morning. They were responding to a call in the area near Ashville Drive and Chesterfield Drive shortly after they found the woman's body. If you or anyone you know has any information, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers.